Hi, this is Joshua from Greater Than Gatsby. Today I want to give you just a brief overview of how to load your actions into Photoshop for those of you who have never used or loaded actions. Today I'm using CS6, but the same principles apply for all versions CS2 through CS6. I'm going to start by opening the Actions palette. To do that, come up to Window, and next to Actions, place a check mark, and your actions appear. To load the actions, we want to come up here to the top right-hand corner, click the four lines in the triangle, and you get a drop-down, and click Load Actions. You'll navigate your way back to the place where you saved your actions after you downloaded them. In this case, I'm going to go into this folder, and I'm going to select the Carving Tree collection. And as you can see, just like that, it opened right down here. For those of you who have never run an action before, you can come down here and select any of these. I think we will select Rich Edit Color Base, highlight it, click Play, and as you can see, it's creating layers, and it automatically modified the image. And now you can see the before and the after. I want to thank you guys for watching this quick video clip, and please email me if you have any questions.